Yo, this is real right here. Like realistic though. Actually, you know, like almost literally real. It's literally real.
Kissing, hugging, sharing drinks, handshakes, high fives, smiles and winks. Kissing, hugging, sharing drinks, handshakes, high fives, smiles and winks.
I wasn't always cool as people see me right here. I'll take you back into my story, then we'll share us a beer. I used to straight freak out about getting infected, till I found that my prejudices got me rejected. I was fearful and paranoid of getting diseases, scared of catching HIV because of my ignorant thesis.
I thought, kissing, hugging, sharing drinks
will give me HIV, so I just go ape. Cause a ruckus in the place, cutting scandalous shapes.
I think I dislocated my elbow. Definite swelling.
Kissing, hugging, sharing drinks.
Everybody would avoid me.
Yeah, that guy's a total douche.
Handshakes, high fives, smiles and winks.
I was forever alone because I didn't know the truth.
Kissing, hugging, sharing drinks.
I got bounced by the bouncers, but as soon as they clutched me,
handshakes, high fives, smiles and winks,
I started crying like a baby saying, please don't touch me.
See you in small claims court. The paperwork's very time-consuming.
I'd wear latex gloves to shake hands with anybody, just in case the HIV virus tried to get inside my body. Like the dude in Aviator film by Martin Scorsese. Simple social situations have me acting like crazy. A guy touched me on the shoulder.
Why are you having a soak?
But I just turned around and flipped like the Incredible Hulk. I wore a surgical mask cause I was scared of the germs. But you can catch it from copping, though you can catch it from sperm. Matter of fact, yo, if we're really getting into it, there's a risk of HIV from any sexual fluid. But no,
kissing, hugging, sharing drinks,
there's a party going on, but I'm never invited.
Handshakes, high fives, smiles and winks,
I was behaving like a fool cause I was so short-sighted.
Kissing, hugging, sharing drinks,
a hottie would come over, say they're liking my style.
Handshakes, high fives, smiles and winks,
but the thought of being kissed had me running a mile. Said I was silly, and they said, you're silly. You won't get HIV unless they're bouncing on your willy. And even then, you just gotta be prepared. Use a condom every time and just take good care. That was a bigger revelation than the first cordless phone. But it was too late and I spent another night alone. I'd assume things about people with HIV, but we all know assuming makes an ass of you and me. It took a couple of my buddies to put me in the right, that discriminators hating, and since I saw the light, I've been
kissing, hugging, sharing drinks, handshakes, high fives, smiles and winks.
It's a reality check with a capital C. You've got to know the facts about HIV.
Kissing, hugging, sharing drinks, handshakes, high fives, smiles and winks.
If the thought of HIV has you hitting the deck, holler at me and I'll write you a reality check.